Well, this is very good because this is about the Philippines, and I don't really know very much about the Philippines, and there's a lot of information here about the history and inhabitation and stuff. And so it's pretty interesting to me. Let's see if I can see that. So far, this is my favorite rice god. And these were kept in granaries and brought out for rice planting and rice harvest. And the reason they don't have very many features is because that's kind of irrelevant. They're more supposed to represent like masculine and feminine forces and protection. So the features wouldn't really be that important. And they remind me of some voodoo things in that they would frequently be have sacrificial blood put on them. This is at Quai Branly Museum in Paris, and it's free today. Except I don't remember why. So far, this is my favorite one. Nord de Luzon.